Friday night at Cazalys Stadium, the Lions play the second spot on the ladder, Central's Trinity Beach Bulldogs. The Lions ruckman Liam Woodcock-Nolan and Tobias Fattenauer are both in the best players for the Lions. Each week, Lions give 100% when they play and are in need of players. So hats off to Port Douglas, who supported the Lions with permit players Jared Mawson and Patrick Barnett. Central's Trinity Beach Bulldogs were ruthless in their defeat against the Lions, kicking 40 goals and 32 points. Jackson Williams was named best on ground. He kicked 10. Multiple goals for the Dogs for Hugh Nicholson. He got 6. And Max McLaughlin kicked 5. The Lions have got past the halfway mark of the season in their quest to turn their club around after going through some major changes in the off-season. President Robbie Taranto said things are changing around at the club. We might not be best on field, but we are doing everything possible to make sure we are best off field. And when new players join our club, they will see this and they'll want to come on board and help create a great culture for the Lions in the future.
Starships, women to fly. Oh, 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 oh